was a crow. He was very thirsty. He flew in search of water, but he could not get water anywhere. At last, he reached a garden. There, he saw a pitcher of water, but the water was very low. His beak could not reach it. He saw some small stones near the pitcher. He put them into the pitcher. The water came up. He drank the water and flew away.